Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Spyro, the Reignited Trilogy. Alright, so this is probably where we're gonna pick up from. Probably we're gonna wind up picking up for a while. Wizard Peak. This little did give me a few troubles during my initial run of the game. Very much. Yeah. It's definitely gonna be. I mean, if I'm gonna be real here, if there's any one tournament matchup that I think could become a blowout very quickly. If there's one matchup I think that can happen to, it's definitely the there's any one matchup I think that could become a blowout, it's potentially Purdue and Tennessee. Yeah, because I think every other matchup could be close. That's going to.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
That's going to. This is one of the levels that usually gave me problems. Damn it! I don't know. That's. kind of blaze into this level a little bit. Okay, this is always thought of this a little bit cynical. Putting that there, someone... That's kind of,
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
That's, you know, those platforms are a bit tricky.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
I think I might know where this one is, and I miss this one. I miss this gem a lot, on a lot of runs. That's going to. Let's Nuts. That's going. Yeah, so now we gotta go take on Blowhard. Oh, that's better. Hmm. Okay, the hidden task here is to ride the druid platform for... Yeah, so the two tasks here, one's for the hidden skill, the trophy. The trophy, you have to get all 100 gems. You have to get all the gems, that's it.
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
That's going to... He's gonna keep going, huh? Okay, so we got that, so we're good here. Alright. I guess I can stay on a little longer. Maybe we can try and get all these guys. I don't know what you need. Oh, I just got a fly from that. Dragon, the one of the sheep. So now I get that. Get it. Oh yeah, you can't get him this way. That's right. I guess we have it now, because that's all that matters, I guess, in the end. Alright, so I suppose with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time with more Spyro, the Reignited Dragon.